picture in my American magazine. Look at these people. Look how they're smiling. All the people in the pictures are smiling. They're happy. I think everybody's happy in America. And look at these places. Rivers and oceans. Here's another one. They have lots of rivers and oceans in America. Did you know that? And look at these tall buildings. People live in them. Not like those tiny little hovels we had at home. And here's a picture of a classroom. Look, with a teacher, girls. Girls in the classroom, not like at home. Boys too. Oh, Rebecca, I'm going to see all those places. And maybe I'll go to school too to learn to be, I don't know, something. I'll learn to be something.
But Bella, how are you going to do this?
Well, first I'm going to work and earn some money. If Papa lets me, and I'm going to see all those places and learn a lot. Oh, there are so many things we can do in America. So many wonderful adventures.
Adventures? I'm not adventurous. Enough to last me a lifetime. All I'm looking forward to is to making a home for my David and my husband, all safe together. No more trouble.
But we'll still see each other in America, won't we? We'll always be friends.
I hope so.
I'm so glad I met you on this old boat. It's
made it so,
you know.
Yankee boy, that's you.
Thank you. Fate our lives. God must have sent it to us.
Should have sent your husband. By the way, is your name Esther?
Rebecca.
Close enough.
Where are you going to go? Now, you could come along.
My brother has a house on Suffolk Street.
Shed down.
Street
Thank you. goes on here, and... And you... You have to wind it up.
Stop putting fancy ideas in my head!
I'm staying in her head!
You Amen.